Meet Mandible, one of London Zoo's cutest critters. He's one of 18 colobus monkeys to be born at the zoo over the last 12 years. And while he came into the world last year a bright white, he's now unrecognisable.
Colobus monkeys are just the most absolutely beautiful creatures. They've got these long black and white fur.
In the wild, they live among the forests of equatorial Africa. But in some areas, they're under threat.
The biggest threats to colobus at the moment is deforestation. You know, it's really devastating the forests across the world. They also have other threats as well, whether it's other predators, right through to humans that will hunt them for their meat and for their fur.
The conservation work going on at London Zoo means this colobus troop is the largest in the UK. In fact, it's so big that they've outgrown their home. So soon, they'll be moving here to the Grade 2 listed Snowdon Aviary.
That gives them a huge space where they can sort of be in the tops of the trees, giving them all of that space that they will absolutely love, living alongside other species with them like the African grey parrots or the red duiker as well.
Turning the aviary into a home fit for a monkey will cost around £8 million. And although most of the money has already been fundraised, the new enclosure won't be ready until 2020. So until then, these perky primates will have to stay here, monkeying around. Paul Murphy Kasp, BBC London News.